Tell us a little bit about how the season's gone so far.
It's been really great. We're swimming really well, swimming really fast. We've had an opportunity to practice and compete in the brand new West Fargo Hulbert Aquatic Center, which is amazing. Possibly one of the best aquatic centers in the country. It's proven to be really fast, and it's been a great opportunity for us to help us achieve even more.
As far as duels and invites and all that, how's your team performed up to your expectations coming into the year?
Pretty well. We've done really well in the dual meets. We've won most of them. We had some difficulties against St. Cloud and Northern Michigan, but we expected that. But other than that, our performances have been great. We've been, for the most part, exceeding expectations, I would say.
Talk about some of the individuals, the standouts that you expected, and maybe some younger individuals who have kind of exceeded those expectations.
Well, Erin Sullivan, of course, has been kind of our lead performer this year, as she has for the last 3 years. She is currently ranked fifth in the country in the 100 backstroke. Bree Anderson has stepped up now in her sophomore year. She is currently ranked seventh in the country in 50 freestyle, so she's doing really well. Taylor Bynan has been doing great, swimming just about everything. We're really trying to get her to focus now on breaststroke and the IM events, and she is nearly unbeatable in those events in our conference. And she's getting really close to getting a point where she should qualify for nationals in two or three of those events. And then Erin Fons has really had a huge comeback. She was out all of last year with a torn ACL. And she came back this year, and she is currently ranked 25th in the country in the 100 breaststroke and has the top ranked time in the conference.
Wow. You're heading into your winter training trip. Tell us a little bit about that and what that means for your team.
It's such a great opportunity to be able to go and practice where it's warm and we can practice outside, and knowing that in between practices they're going to be able to lay on the beach instead of trudge through the snow back to their dorm room. So it's a lot more enjoyable for them, and it gives us the opportunity to work them a lot harder than we would be able to anywhere else, just because the environment is so different. We're going to Florida this year. We used to go to Florida up until the last couple years. We've been going to Puerto Rico. Obviously, there's some difficulties with going there this year, so we switched and are going back to Florida to the St. Petersburg area, specifically Treasure Island. And it's a great area, and the weather should be great, so I think we're going to have a really good time.
And what does the rest of the season look like for Dragon Swim and Dive?
It is going to be really crazy busy. Right when we come back from Florida, a week later, we have the Dragon Invite, which we are hosting out at the West Fargo Aquatic Center again. So we're looking forward to that. And then we also have dual meets against Mankato and Concordia. And then in early February, we have the conference meet, which we are hosting out at West Fargo. So there's a lot going on in a very short time, just about 6 weeks to go. And so we really got to work hard and then rest towards the end and get ready to swim well and dive well. Our divers have been doing a great job this year, too. We have six divers, and they're all still healthy, and they're all diving well and getting better at every meet. So we're really excited about that as well.
And finally, what's the home pool advantage going to be like in the NSIC championships?
It's kind of yet to be seen, but we're excited about the possibilities for it, because it's something we've never had in 21 years. This is the first time we've been able to have the meet here and to host it. And so we're really excited about that, to be able to sleep in their own beds, not have to worry about traveling, having more fan support. I think everything about it is going to be enhanced, and we know what the facility is like. We've been practicing there, and I think that's really going to help us out as well.